Hey, it's Hannah, here to share some of what's new on monday.com for May 2025. First up on Monday Dev, for pro and enterprise users, you'll find a new hierarchy board view. No more jumping between boards to manage your sprints. Now, you can organize up to 4 hierarchy levels, all in one place. Think of it like X-ray vision for your project. Over on Monday CRM, we've leveled up your scheduling game. You'll now get a real-time, two-way sync between Google Calendar or Outlook and the CRM. Schedule, edit, or cancel meetings from any page, and they'll instantly update in your calendar, and vice versa. Happy meeting! Monday workdocs keep getting smarter, too. You can now mention boards directly inside your docs. Whether you're writing a report or capturing meeting notes, mentioning a board makes it easy to connect your words to real-time data and tasks. Finally, if you've been loving managed templates, enterprise users will be excited to try managed columns. Columns are an integral part of getting things done on monday.com, so we're kicking them up a notch. Managed columns allow the owner to create, own, and control columns with predefined labels that can't be edited by members, keeping your workflows tidy and your teams aligned. And that's a wrap for May. See you next month with more exciting updates.